After purchasing a tiny apartment in New York with dimensions barely larger than a coffin, couldn't even fit a coffin inside, and had to tiptoe around. Desperate, he decided on a daring renovation. He installed a bay window, crafted from galvanized square pipes, which
can
be pushed and pulled out, providing a comfortable bed and even accommodating his girlfriend when she visits.
Oh, they have a matching pajamas.
It takes up minimal space. In the corner, a wardrobe stores everyday clothes below. Several wooden boards serve as a desk, with drawers underneath to store clothing items.
Underwear.
A customized cushioned seat completes workspace, doubling as a bulletproof barrier.
Maybe a little bit higher up.
Remembering to install sockets and switches near the bed.
That's
next,
important.
A hidden water tank is
in the
adjacent wall, with a wall-mounted toilet providing a luxurious experience.
Great.
Finally, a countertop houses an induction cooker, catering to
cooking place.
A mirror cabinet is installed above.
Brush
the compartments
cheese.
In the mirror cabinet can hold spice jars and toiletries.
Nice.
Additionally, a projection screen is mounted on the ceiling.
Watching TV?